Hello everybody, I'm going to show you how to fix this annoying error for Black Ops 6 on the Xbox Game Pass. The first thing you want to do is go to Xbox Game Pass. You want to uninstall this Call of Duty and you want to reinstall it. A couple of points you need to keep in mind. It needs to be on the C drive. And when you install it, you have a bunch of different options about different kind of modes that you can add on install with it, but what you want to do is install the base game only at first and then add the other game modes later, and that should fix it. Now before you try that, you might want to watch the rest of the video to see if my other methods will fix the issue. So if you've done that and it still doesn't work, what you want to do is right click on the game, you want to hit manage, go to files, go to verify and repair, do that and see if that works. If not, the next step is you want to install a special software to integrate into Xbox Game Pass to repair game files. In order to do that, you want to go to run, type PowerShell, and Windows PowerShell will come up. Right click on this. Hit run as administrator. It will ask you if you want to say yes or no. Hit yes. Now I will post these into the video description below, but what these commands do is basically get this package from the Microsoft store and install this into the Xbox game app. You hit yes. Gaming services will come up. You hit install. I already have it, so I'm not gonna do it. You exit out of this. Then you reboot the Xbox game app. So, okay, let me reboot it. It's gonna reboot. Then after it's rebooted, go to the top left on your profile picture, click on that, click on support, and you will see gaming services repair tool here. You wanna click on this, and then you wanna click on start repairing. And that will almost certainly fix the issue that you're having. If this video helped you, leave the video a like. If it didn't help you, leave the video a comment and I'll do my best to help you.